عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال: تملأ الأرض ظلما وجورا، فيقوم رجل من عترتي فيملأها قسطا وعدلا، يملك سبعا أو تسعا أو كما قال. So whole dunya, whole world will be in the oppression and in the problems and troubles. Then فيقوم رجل من عترتي. Then someone will come from my descendants. فيملأها قسطا وعدلا. And he will fill the dunya by good and you can say baraka, the wealth and good and tranquility. يملك سبعا أو تسعا. And he will stay 7 or 9 years. 7 up to 9 years. In terms of the lineage of Imam Mahdi, we do have several narrations actually. In some of the ahadith, Rasulullah hugged Abbas ibn Abdul Muttalib, his uncle, saying, mentioning that there will be several khulafa from you, or my uncle, and one of them is Al-Mahdi. So, some group of scholars say that Imam Mahdi that we are waiting for, he is Abbasi. Okay? And there is some other narrations in which it says that he's actually Hassani, or there is another narration in which it says Husseini. Okay? But in terms of, and then basically the majority of the scholars, they combined all of the ahadith, saying that in terms of his father is definitely is going to be Alawi from Sayyida Fatima. Okay, from Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu. So no doubt that he will be either Hassani or Husseini. But the majority of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we believe that he is Husseini. Father, his father is Husseini and his mother is Hassaniya. And one of his grandmothers, or maybe the first ever grandmother, means father's mother, is going to be Abbasiya. So that's how all of these three, you can say, lineage will come together in one person, and that is Al-Imam al-Mahdi. Some of the mashayikh actually mentioned the wisdom behind the Imam Mahdi being Husseini, because as you know, Imam Hassan ibn Ali ibn Abi Talib, basically he just he stepped back from the leadership, am I right? He just did pass it on to Muawiyah radiallahu anhu, am I right? Okay, but what about Imam Hussein? He didn't step back, but he went to claim it back. Did you understand? So Hassanis, they lost their right. Because their grandfather, Imam Hassan ibn Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhumah, so they just gave it away. Okay, but what about Imam Hussein? So he didn't give it away. Okay, so scholars say that it is the main wisdom behind Imam Mahdi being Husseini, because they still have the right of the leadership. عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه أنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: لا تنقضي الساعة حتى يملك الأرض رجل